we use compression after liposuction or body tight, face tight procedures in order to get the skin to adhere to the underlying tissues. If you don't do this, fluid builds up, it becomes swollen, uneven, and the result you worked so hard and saved and wanted to have is gonna be compromised.